All right, we're obviously Tulsi supporters here, and we're giving some aid and comfort to the people behind the burning van. Dave Crow, Larry Elder.
From Seattle.
Welcome to Los Angeles.
Hi, and it's a paradise.
Appreciate all you guys are doing for Bernie. How you feel about Tulsi and Los Angeles, and where are you headed next? Because I think you're going to hook up with the Green Party. What's going on today, gentlemen?
Okay, so we're here to spread the burn, okay? Hashtag spread the burn, and it's hashtag Bernie Van. And you can see our adventures on hashtag Bernie Van on Facebook. But yeah, we support Tulsi because Tulsi's got an excellent message of no regime change wars. And I spilled a little Tulsi tea on my Bernie shirt today. And I figured out what it is I need to say. Tulsi and Bernie is the way to go. Get it together, people.
And today you're going to be meeting up with Dan and heading to LA to interview who?
Howie Hawkins from the Green Party. Dan, Nice Wander over in Pasadena's got a show, the Dan Nauman Show, and he's been doing that for a long time, and he's my good friend, and he's got an interview with Howie Hawkins, and we're going to go down and we're going to talk about the Green New Deal.
So it's Tulsi Bernie Green Day.
Yeah.
And Dave,
with a dash of Howie Hawkins.
You're the burner. Tell us a little bit about your van here, man. The Bernie van.
Well, it's a purpose design campaign outreach vehicle. It's got a lot of features. I could spend a lot of time talking about all the different ones. It's kind of packed up for traveling right now. It's a mobile office. It has 15 gallons. Since I'm coming to California, it's a lot hotter than it is up in Seattle. I decided to, the one thing people need is water, and I believe it should be a human right. So we have a 15 gallon kegerator essentially back here that dispenses water with it right through the hull here. When this all tables out, the canopy flies out, and everything else, and we're going to be.
So you're going to be in the Los Angeles area for the next foreseeable future.
Correct, until the primary, which is
March 3rd.
March 3rd, yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna be whipping it after. We're gonna get people registered. I think they have to be registered 1 month in advance, and yep. We're gonna be pressuring people to get registered and into the Burn app, and we're gonna. Not let, hopefully, the state party screw us like they did last time.
Well, good luck with that. Thanks for your
good
visit.
Luck with
and
that.
We'll continue giving some aid and comfort to the Bernie supporters here.
Right on.
Yo. Aloha.
And remember, folks, we are living in the end times of the empire, and the person who points out and talking about any political issue, any issue, from health care to the environment, without discussing the fact that the empire is that the biggest polluter in the world is the U.S. military. The biggest waste of money is the U.S. military. The most destructive and terrorist organization in the world is the U.S. military. That's what Tulsi brings to the debate, which is so necessary.
And Larry, let me ask you something.
Yes, sir.
Election integrity? Do you think that's important?
Election. You know what? Why are we even talking about candidates if we're not talking about election accountability? Because it, as Stalin said, it's enough that the people know there was an election. The people that cast their vote determine nothing. The people that count the votes determine everything. And we have to change that.